or aggressive combat drones normal for you guys?